used to make Viking reenactment clothing, and 6 years ago I didn't have any orders coming in. So I thought, I need a project that I can't finish in a hurry, so I don't have to keep making hats and hoods and glove puppets and finger puppets and stuff. And I thought, you know what? The Bayeux Tapestry, they'll keep me busy for a while. This book is like my Bible, fantastic, and it's got really big images. So I can see all the stitches in this one.